second down. Loss of about half a yard. Officially in a second down and 10. Four-man rush. Greg has pressure. He's hit. And it is almost intercepted. Largent saves the interception. Turns into a defender and pulls Donaldson into a cartwheel. And look at that innocent look as he comes back. Was that almost Jeff Donaldson was the defender? Was it almost offensive pass interference? What's
it? It was an odd motion. May have been that Craig was a nice play by Largent.
Donaldson down on his head.
It's a great play. But the ball, look at the flight of the ball. It's very unusual. And this is the second time that Largent turns into a defensive back to prevent the interception. Good play.
Yeah, well, Craig was hit just with the release. That's the reason it was floating. They could have dropped a flag on Largent, though, could they not?
Offensive interference, yeah. But I think he was there right where the ball was.
Okay.